to Malone in front. And Martin in good position on him. Back comes Langenbrunner. Across to Zubris. Has room down that left side. He'll fire. He scores. It's off Kolzig and in. And New Jersey leads 3-0. We've seen it in this game today is get shots toward the net and tippable shots. Here's Kolzig. Two stops there. And LaRue takes a look. And his halted play has not indicated a goal. The Devils thought it was in. The puck is in. Now it's a matter of when the whistle blew.
Every time the Lightning get the puck, they've thrown it away, and the Devils have just out-muscled them and taken every loose puck and have controlled the pucks completely here.
And through Malone. And Elias turns it around. The race is on. Zubris ahead of the pack. In alone. He scores. And Zubris has the hat trick. Ranger went flying into the post. With a net dislodged, appears to be okay.
That fear factor comes into it.
Pass in front. They score. Zubra scores his fourth of the game. Set up on a sharp pass by Brian Gionta. 7-3 Devils. And Dinis Zubris having a career night.